Hey, it's Remelin here. Today is Wednesday, May 8th, 2013, and we're actually gonna go to the vet right now because my little puppy, well, my dog, Panda, her eyes kind of blue, and we think it's infected because I guess it happened a couple months ago too. So we're just gonna go and have it checked. Having dogs is expensive. But yeah, gotta go take care of her so we can get her. Hey, Panda.
Why so blue?
Say hi, Panda.
Hi, Miss Gizmo.
So if we were at the vet and Panda's being a little difficult.
Stay.
Okay. Her left eye. Panda left eye. Panda left eye, Ugaldi. What?
What do you want?
Oh, look at this one. Look at Rim. Look at Rim. Look at Rim.
There we go. Good job.
Okay.
There you go.
That wasn't so bad.
So now this one's, you can see it's out to the side on this one.
Oh, that wasn't there before.
Last time, you know, it was there, but it's right in the middle. So we have a little bump here. See a little bump there?
Yeah.
Maybe correlated with it? Palm is these little, oh, I know it hurts. Okay, let me get the thumb still. Let's just see if you need some glasses. I know, it's just kidding.
You see it?
Uh-oh. Snoring. We're just snoring. We're not growling. Okay. Let's get moving down the eyes. So you don't want to hurt it. It's cold, I told you. Oh, there you go. Now you can see it. It doesn't hurt. Yummy. Oh, yeah. It doesn't make them drool sometimes.
Okay.
Oh, I know. See, now I can tell you how you hold it. I'm just looking for a fine. Don't get my balls. Yeah, so if you see, there are a lot of. If you look, I don't know if you can see the edge, but there's a lot of fine little hairs.
Hair, yeah, I see that.
On the eyelids themselves, and those can be really frustrating to deal. So just all growing. Oh boy.
I'm taking that little puncture there.
Yeah.
In that hole. But the rest of it is just kind of eyebrow ridge. But I got the little lashes up off top. I didn't see any bottom. So I think they're the ones up top.
And it has a corneal ulcer. Right there. But we're looking at the pain meds and ointment. Not blasting.
You look like my panda in the car.
You like your picture being taken, huh? Are you in the movies?
She needs to get green right now. I know.
Oh, she looks like a bear.
Panda, go. Good girl.
We just realized that Panda's initials are P-U. P-U. P-F-U? P-U.
Oh, wow.
And then Gizmo's a G-U. G-U-nit. So we're leaving the vet, and apparently Panda has a corneal ulcer, and we think it's due to her eyelashes, or like in her eye, her left eye, and also probably her and Gizmo kind of like fight and tussle around in like just little, you know, play fight. So that could have done some trauma to the eye. But now we got medicine. We have like some pain meds and also two ointments for her. And then her next appointment is going to be on Monday, about 4 or 5 days. Hopefully, she had it before, so hopefully it'll heal soon. But there she is right there, driving. Who's May? Say bye, Panda. Say bye. Oh, until next time.